Hit your screen. Police are looking for this man right now. Leroy Tom Carns was last seen Wednesday night near Windmill and Las Vegas Boulevard. Authorities say he was wearing a blue shirt, ivory pants, and sandals. They say that he may need some medical attention. So if you do see him or know where he is, please call police.